Hello guys, welcome to Tesca Technologies Private Limited. Today I will going to verify the result of half and full subtractor circuit. So as we know, half and full subtractor circuit is in a combinational circuit. So combinational circuit is the circuit in which present output depends only on the present input. So the order code for this trainer kit is 38665A. So now I am going to perform some connection to verify the result of half subtractor and full subtractor. So for this, first of all, connect the trainer kit with the 230 volt AC supply. Now, first of all, I am going to perform the connection of half subtractor and verify the result. So as we know, the output of difference output of the half subtractor is the A XOR B, and whereas the borrow output for the half subtractor is the A bar B. So to verify the result of half subtractor, connect the A of the A input to the A input, B input to the B input. Turn on the kit. So as we know, for 0 0, the output, the difference output of half subtractor is 0 and borrow output is also 0. So you can see here both input are 0, the difference and borrow are 0. Now for 0 1, so this is 0 1, the output is 1 1. For 1 0, output is 1 0, and for 1 1, output is 0 0. So this is the verification of half subtractor. Similarly, I'm going to perform the connection for full subtractor. So the difference output for full subtractor is A XOR B XOR B in, whereas borrow output for full subtractor is A bar B in plus A bar B plus B B in. So for verification of full subtractor out difference and borrow output, I am going to perform some connection. First of all, connect the A to the A, input B to the input B, input B in to the input B in. Turn on the kit. So first of all, when A, B and B input are 0 0, the difference and borrow output is also 0 0. So you can see here A, B and B in are 0 0, so the difference and borrow output are 0 0. Now for 0 0 1 0 0 1, the output is 1 1, so you can see here output is 1 1. For 0 1 0, so this is 0 1 0, the output is 1 1 again, so you can see here output is 1 1. For 0 1 1, for 0 1 0 1 1, the output is 0 1, so you can see here difference is 0 and borrow output is 1. For 1 0 0, 1 0 0, the output is 1 0, so you can see here difference is 1, borrow output is 0. For 1 0 1, 1 0 1, the output is 0 0. For 1 1 0, 1 1 0, the output is 0 0. You can see here output difference and borrow output are 0 0. For 1 1 1, when A, B, B in are 1 1, the output is difference and borrow output of full subtractor are 1 1. So this is the verification of full subtractor. This truth table you can see in the manual also. So thank you for watching this video. For other queries, you can contact Tesca Technologies Private Limited. Thank you.